Just a little help like this can go a long way.
I'm hoping that this whole process inspires everyday Nigerians, you know, to come together to help somebody else. Everybody knows how difficult it is for a lot of people right now.